my dreams. I won't regret when the sun sets.
Wait for it.
Cause I live my life like I'm a beast. I'm a motherfucking
beast. Hey, yo, back to make you run around again like it's a fire. I spit acid, bitch, like I got cyanide in my saliva. Watch me wet and heat shit up like I'm a washer and a dryer. Will I beat you in your head until you tired?
I'm a motherfucking.
Looking back, I love my stories, I love my life. So all of a sudden it's a cop coming and his lights are on and I'm like, what the fuck? I didn't do anything wrong. I'm not doing anything wrong. I'm not going to the speed limit. The only thing that's wrong is my music is loud. And so I was near the gas station where my friend Mike is and he had just gotten off the shift. So it was the other person, but Mike was still in the freaking like office. So I hurry up and I go into the gas station and I'm like, all right, he's probably not going to come in the gas station if he's looking for me or he's not going to see me. So I was like, okay. So like I sat there and I got gas and I only had $6 because I left my freaking wallet at home. I'm so mad about that because I had to buy whatever, but I'm going to pick up money anyway. So I'm like, all right. And I'm telling this guy, like the guy that does the pump, I'm like, okay, I only have $6, I'm sorry. And he goes, we only do 20. Like, you can't go under six. And I'm like, are you kidding me? Like, I come here all the time. And it's never, like, when did that happen? And he's like, and then he goes to the thing and puts in six. And I'm like, you're a brat. And they're all, like, old. Like, they're probably in their, like, 50s or something. I know Mike is, because his birthday was just recently. It was after Dawson. And so I'm like, fuck. So I went in the office and I went to go see Mike and he's like, oh, he loves me. And so he like picked me up and then like, I like my legs went in there. You know, like when people pick you up and you're like, oh, it was like that. That's what it was like. So anyways, then all of a sudden I'm like, all right, the cop's not there. So I went back out and then the other guy was like, the one that was doing my gas, he's like, wait there, don't go yet. Actually, no, he's not, he doesn't have the accent. So he kind of does though. So he's like, you know, stay there, don't go. And so I'm like, okay. So he gives me extra gas. He gave me more money and he's like, you don't have to pay for it. And I'm like, oh my God. So the cop never came. I don't know if I went into the different jurisdiction, so he couldn't, but like I turned the corner to go into the gas station, I just didn't see him. Like he was just not there, like he just didn't come, and I'm like, maybe it wasn't for me, maybe it really wasn't. It was just so funny. I was like, yes, and I got free gas. I loved them there. But I was like, yes, and their gas is cheap, it's like $3.35. Awesome place to go. Let's return to the song. And it's over.
I'm a motherfucking beast.
It's over. Oh well. That was an awesome song. If you want. I love this song too. So, I have a story. I love my stories. Sorry, I just said that. I know. Alright, so Amar, Dawson's like best friend, like ultimate best friend. He loves Kendrick Lamar. And so, oh, this isn't the song. Oh, no. Okay, I remember why now. So, this isn't really a song. I mean, this isn't really a song that kids should listen to, but like, Dawson grew up listening to Eminem, so whatever. Don't you know that pussy's worth it? It's my best part. It's my favorite part. But anyways, so his beat. It missed the best part. Why does this person keep asking me? Bump, bump, bump. All right. That's the same thing. Anyways, all right. So he loves Kendrick Lamar. So I have like techno. I guess you could say it's not techno. Rosé. I don't remember. I don't know what you call it. It's like music. I don't know. I don't know how to explain it. But anyways, it's Skrillex. Freaking love Skrillex. especially when you're, never mind. Okay, anyways, I can't help it. Music is my therapy. So, what was I saying? Okay, so his favorite thing is Kendrick Lamar. And I'm like, do you like the song Humble? And he's like, I don't really like the, like, radio or whatever, like the... He goes, I don't like the ones that, like, everybody knows. And I'm like, oh, okay.
That's where the cash came.
Anyways, I can't. I supposed to go down there. I hate that part. Hate it. Hate it. Anyways, it ain't no mercy. Fuck. I know. So Dawson's friend. So purple Lamborghini. So he likes that. So there's a Humble that's like this kind of style. And him and his friend Pedro were in the back seat. And like, Rosé. Okay. And so like, me and Amar and Dawson, when I used to have this other car and it was so bumping, like it bumped, like, I love that car. Anyways, when I would pick him up, like for soccer practice, I would bump Panda, like designer, and like he was like, no other moms do this. Like, you know what I mean? So it's always been a thing that we do. It like reminds me like of certain things we do when it used to be like that. But so it was cool. So I'm like, all right, I'm gonna show you Humble, like in my way, not your way. And so he's like, okay. So him and his friend Pedro in the back seat, and I put the Humble one on. And they're like in the back, like, yeah. I loved it so much. I love them. Anyways, Dawson has like the bestest friends ever. He just has the most awesome friends. Like, I don't even have to worry about them growing up and like doing shit. Like, I don't at all. And that's awesome. I love him so much. He's probably gonna watch this and just be like, but I'm his mom and he knows me. So he, whatever. I love you, Dawson. Big things happen, little things stop. Okay, I was gonna say something, but I forgot. Yeah, so anyways, So, did I say it? Did I already say it? So, like, after I did the Humble one, I did the purple Lamborghini one. And they're just, like, in the back, like, yeah, like, going crazy. I was like, what you know about that? I love them so much. I'm so lucky.